Wounding. Since I finished making this slime, I mean the blue one, I made two other slimes because I'm gonna mix all that together to make a galaxy. So here is the blue one. As you guys all know, pretty pretty. Oops, the lighting is pretty horrible, but I guess, you know. But then I also made a purple one by adding some red food coloring to my blue because I have some leftover glue from the blue slime. I just added some pink food coloring to it to make this very galaxy purple looking color, which I love it. Honestly love how cute it turned out. And lastly, since I don't know how you can make pink with blue, I just made some regular pink slime. I thought it was clear glue. I thought it was okay because other slimes that I'm going to be mixing with pink one has glitter in it. So I think it's gonna be okay. So right now I'm just gonna mix every color together. So, oh, I'm so excited. Okay. So here is the purple one. So pretty. I still have some left over in the bag, but it's okay this way. Anyways, just gonna put this slime here. That was my grandfather's clock. Just kidding. That was just a regular clock. That had a little gun inside it. And whenever it's six, whenever it's like an hour, it just, so right now it's like six, so that's right. And here's a blue one. Oh my god, you guys, the blue one is dramatic. I don't know why I said the blue one was dramatic, but it's just so pretty, you guys. The blue one is like, it's everything. Everything, guys, it's everything. This is taking quite a while. Just don't blame me for this. Okay. Here's two of the slimes, and the last one is the pink one. Let's get out of this container. And since you guys can actually see some glitter in this pink one, that's because I had some glitter on my bowl, and I used that bowl that had glitter on it, so that's why I kind of had some glitter in it, but yeah, so I thought it was really cool. And yeah, so I'm just going to take that out, and then, okay, here we go. There is the pink one. Oh my god, you guys, the pink one literally reminds me of marshmallow fluff, if you guys know what that is. Marshmallow fluff, and it looks so legit and pretty. So I hope you guys can see the three colors, because if you guys can't, here they are. I'm just gonna stack every color on top of each other. So since the blue has the most, I'm just gonna put the blue first. So excited. I'm gonna put the blue on the bottom right here. And then the pink. So scared but excited at the same time. I'm scared, okay. Oh, it mixed. Okay. Last color. There. That looks legit, you guys. Look at how much slime this is, guys. And this is only one bottle of glue. That is legit. And this is actually the small version of glue. Just literally poking it and it looks so satisfying. Oh my god. You guys need to try this on your own because it's super pretty, and it looks so unicorny. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Okay, fine. Get it. Oh my lord, this is the most pretty thing I've ever made. This looks so galaxy. You guys don't believe me. Oh my god. I'm so happy that I made it. Guys, the pink didn't show up that well, but it was okay. And that almost got my hair. And it's just literally the most pretty thing ever. Simply Macy, sorry, but this is the actual unicorn slime. That one I gave you, it was not a unicorn slime. This is the actual unicorn slime. It is galaxy and purple and blue and pink and pretty. Sorry, Simply Macy. But this is the actual winner here. I'm actually just mixing all the color together. And now, the more you mix it, the less color you'll get. So here, now it's literally just a bluish purple slime. But it still is very pretty. And I'm definitely gonna play with this a lot more. And please, Simply Macy, don't copy my idea again. I mean, I don't know why I said that, but this is literally the most amazing thing ever on Earth. I've been discovered. So thank you guys so much for watching. Here, oh my god, oh my god, oh my lord. You guys, look at that. Right here. Ooh. Please like, comment. That looks like everything. Okay. Like, comment, and subscribe. Peace Angel out. Look at that. That looks like something. Right, Simply Macy? I don't know why I love you that much, Macy. But just because you love the unicorn, just want to show you the actual unicorn slime right here. It is literally gorgeous. So yeah, thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out and being more unicorny. Oops, okay. Ending. Since I finished making the slime, the blue one, I made two other slimes because I'm gonna mix all that together to make a galaxy. So here is the blue one. As you guys all know, pretty, pretty. Oops, the lighting is pretty horrible, but I guess, you know. But then I also made a purple one by adding some red food coloring to my blue because I have some leftover glue from the blue slime. I just added some pink food coloring to it to make this very galaxy purple looking color, which I love it. Honestly love how cute it turned out. And lastly, since I don't know how you can make pink with blue, I just made some regular pink slime. I thought it was clear glue. I thought it was okay because other slimes that I'm going to be mixing with pink one has glitter in it. So I think it's going to be okay. So right now I'm just going to mix every color together. So, oh, I'm so excited. Okay. Here's two of the slimes, and the last one is the pink one. We're gonna get out of this container. We need to do that. And since you guys can actually see some glitter in this pink one, that's because I had some glitter on my bowl, and I used that bowl that had glitter on it. So that's why I kind of had some glitter in it. But yeah. So I thought it was really cool. And yeah, so I'm just gonna take that out. Okay, here we go. There is the pink one. Oh my god, you guys, the pink one literally reminds me of Marshmallow Fluff, if you guys know what that is. Marshmallow Fluff, and it looks so legit and pretty. So I hope you guys can see the three colors, because if you guys can't, here they are. I'm just gonna stack every color on top of each other. So since the blue has the most, I'm just gonna put the blue first. So excited. I'm gonna put the blue on the bottom right here, and then the pink. So scared but excited at the same time. And that almost got my hair. And it's just literally the most pretty thing ever. Simply Macy, sorry, but this is the actual unicorn slime. That one I gave you, it was not a unicorn slime. This is the actual unicorn slime. It is galaxy and purple and blue and pink and pretty. Sorry, Simply Macy. But this is the actual winner here. I'm actually just mixing all the color together. And now, the more you mix it, the less color you'll get. So here, now it's literally just a bluish purple slime, but it still is very pretty. And I'm definitely gonna play with this a lot more. And I, please, Simply Macy, don't copy my idea again. I mean, I don't know why I said that, but I'm scared, okay? Oh, it mixed. Okay, last color, there. That looks legit, you guys. Look at how much slime this is, guys. And this is only one bottle of glue. That is legit. And this is actually the small version of glue. Just literally poking it, and it looks so satisfying. Oh my god. You guys need to try this on your own because it's super pretty. And it looks so unicorn-y. Oh my god. I'm so scared. Okay, fine. Get it. Oh my lord. This is the most pretty thing I've ever made. This looks so galaxy. You guys don't believe me. Oh my god. I'm so happy that I made it. Guys, the pink didn't show up that well, but it was okay. Come out. So here is the purple one. It's so pretty. I still have some left over in the bag, but it's okay this way. Anyways, just gonna put this slime here. That was my grandfather clock. Just kidding. That was just a regular clock. That had a little gun inside it. And whenever it's six, whenever it's like an hour, it just, so right now it's like six, so that's why. And here's the blue one. Oh my god, you guys, the blue one is dramatic. I don't know why I said the blue one was dramatic, but it's just so pretty, you guys. It's, the blue one is like, it's everything. Everything, guys, it's everything. This is taking quite a while. Don't blame me for this.